Well, here it is, the big day. You're 60. Happy birthday, babes. I can't believe you're 60. I can't believe that we've been together over 40 years. It's just flown by. It's gone way too fast. I hope today you're going to have a great day because you'll have the people who love you around you. And I hope this video helps a little bit. I hope it makes you laugh. I hope it makes you cry. We'll soon see. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. You're really special. And I'm sure some people will tell you that. Okay, babes. I'll speak to you later. Love you.
Happy birthday. I know it's not the celebration you're hoping for, but hopefully we can make it as fun as possible, and at least it'll be memorable, if nothing else. It's impossible to say, you know, exactly what you mean to us all in just a 30-second video, but honestly, we can never thank you enough for everything you do, and I don't know any of us would cope without you. With everything that's been thrown at you over the years, you still never fail to enjoy life. And I know how much Amy, Harry and Lily think of you, and that makes me so happy that they just love you as much as I do. So have a great weekend, and we can celebrate properly once all this COVID fiasco is over. Love you.
Happy birthday. I just want to say a huge thank you for not only everything you do for us, but for just being there for me too, and everything you do to help me. Shopping, kids, making me nap, having a chat, letting me moan about certain people, even if he is your son on the island. Thank you. Seriously, I'm really lucky to have you. You're more than just a mother-in-law to me, and thank you for that. Have a lovely evening, despite lockdown. Love you.
Happy birthday. I hope you love this video with all your little messages from everyone and everyone saying how much they love you and miss you. I'm sure everyone will be out to celebrate when this is all over and you can actually have a good 60th celebration. Not that you look 60 or act it at all. You are one of a kind. Everyone who knows you loves you, and that just says how special you are. I know you struggle every day, but you always put everyone else first, and I'm just so proud of how strong you are, and I don't think you give yourself enough credit. I've never met anyone who is as selfless and generous as you. You're just amazing. And you're my best friend. And I can't wait to give you a massive cuddle when I can finally get close enough to you. And yeah, I just hope you have a lovely birthday. You deserve it.
Ditto.
You're the best mother and the best mother-in-law ever. And we love you so much. So eat loads of cake and have loads of gin. And cry, please, watching this video. Love you.
Love you.
Mwah. Bye.
Happy birthday, Didi.
Happy birthday, Didi.
And I hope we live to be 120, double the 60. Bye-bye. We love you both. Love you all.
We love you all.
Okay, Didi. The time has finally come. You're 60 years of age. Hard to believe, I know, but you've reached it. You're catching me up quick. So we can't celebrate with you, so we're going to celebrate for you. So for Friday, your 60th birthday, when you're eligible for a bus pass, make sure you get one and use it, because it's bloody marvellous. So from all of us, at the Witch's Tub, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yippee! Enjoy, you old goat. Ta-ta!
Didi, you're the best. If I look like I feel is crap, but if the love I'm sending you was money, you'd be a multi-millionaire. So I hope you have a lovely day. Ta-ta, babes.
And all the best, and Didi.
Ta-ta, bah.
And happy birthday, love.
In this shitty time.
Aye.
Hi, F. Happy 60th birthday. Sorry it's not the birthday we had planned for you, but we would definitely make up for it in the future. what a milestone. Get your bus pass now, F. You won't have to dress up as old ladies anymore. We can just go on the bus together soon. Well, I know I am so lucky to have you in my life and to share my birthday with you. I can't believe you've been in my life for 45 years. We've been through so much laughter, so many tears. I was your bridesmaid, you was mine. We've watched our kids grow up and now our grandchildren, and the amazing bond our children have got with each other is only come from the bond we've got, and I'm eternally grateful for all that. You deserve to have the best birthday ever, and I know George will try and sort that for you. I just hope it won't be long till we can all be together and truly celebrate. You're my sister I've never had. I love you always. Have a happy birthday, and sorry we can't share it together. Love you loads. Bye.
Hi, Denise. Happy 60th birthday, darling. Love you to pieces. Wish I could be there to see you. When the lockdown's over, I'm sure I'll give you a big cuddle and a big drink together, okay? I wish you all the best, my darling, okay? Love you very much. Bye, Denise. Bye.
Happy birthday, Denise. Sorry we can't be there, but I hope you enjoy, and we'll all see you soon and celebrate and give you a big cuddle. Happy birthday!
Yay! Happy birthday, Denise. Happy 60th birthday. That's why we put these out, so we know. Nobody will believe. Just want to say happy 60th birthday to the kindest, most caring, clever, thoughtful, generous, funny and talented friend you could wish for. Have a great day, and we can't wait till we're all together to celebrate with you. Then we can party on. Yay!
Yay! Denise, happy 60th to you.
Have a good one.
Have a fantastic day, and we'll catch up with you soon.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Hiya.
Happy 60th birthday, Denise, from me, Nick, and the kids.
Sorry we can't be with you, Denise, to celebrate this special birthday. But once this lockdown is over, I'm sure we're going to have a party. Lots of love. Bye for now. Ta-ra.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Denise. Seems like it was only yesterday. You're running around Armford in your school uniform, chasing all the boys. Hold on. It was yesterday you were doing that. Happy birthday, anyway.
Hello, Denise. Well, a very, very happy birthday to you. And I just wish we could actually meet. It would be lovely. So let's hope that we can do that soon and have a wonderful birthday. And I hope you get utterly spoiled.
What a time to have a 60th birthday. Only you could organise this, really. All joking aside, I hope your day is filled with love, laughter, surprises. And however it looks, you will be surrounded by love as you always, always are. And once it's done, once this pandemic's over and this virus is finished and this lockdown is lifted properly, I'm sure you can get together with all your family and friends and have the party that you deserve. Sending you lots of love, lots of hugs. I absolutely adore you, Denise. From the moment I met you all those years ago, I wish on many times that we lived closer. I could get on the karaoke machine with you, let you sing, but I would be there backing you up. But seriously, I want to wish you the most amazing day. Continue doing what you're doing, because you are fabulous, and hopefully soon we will meet up. Happy birthday. Have a fabulous day. Love you lots.
2, 3, go.
Happy birthday. Somebody tells me it's your big birthday. Okay. They've given me a glass, but it's empty. So I wanted to wish you all the best.
Happy birthday. Have a nice time.
Sorry that we're in lockdown. Otherwise we would have come down to see you.
Hi, Denise. Happy birthday, I wish you lots and lots of love.
and I hope you have a lovely day.
Hi Denise and Martin, this is a little message to Denise, wishing you a very happy 60th birthday from us in Sheffield.
And Spain.
And Spain. Feliz cumpleaños, hey tú. Feliz cumpleaños, hey tú. Feliz cumpleaños, hey Denise. Feliz cumpleaños, hey tú. Happy now, birthday, sweetheart.
Now, a little one from me. Happy birthday. I can fucking phone block. Fucking again. Oh, birthday is happy birthday to you.
Have a great day your family and enjoy your street party. Wish we could be with you.
And hopefully we see you soon. Bye.
Much love. Bye.
Evening, Denzel. Just want to wish you an happy birthday from your younger brother. I love you to pieces. Wish I could be there for you. I'm just sat down here at the moment and got two special other people that would love to say happy birthday to you. Might be a little bit silent, but here they are. I love you to pieces, Denz. You're a big part of our lives. You always have been. And we do. We love you to pieces. Have a lovely day. Sorry I'm looking a bit rugged, but I've been working. But don't tell the government, because I'm supposed to be on lockdown. We love you lots, and we'll see you soon. Love you. Bye. Have a nice birthday. Bye-bye.
Hi, Dee Dee. Happy birthday. Have a lovely day. Can't wait to see you. Love you lots. Bye.
Now.
Happy birthday.
Hiya. Happy birthday, Dee Dee. Have a great day. Love you always. Bye.
Happy birthday, Dee Dee.
Happy 60th birthday, Dee Dee. Hope you have a fantastic day.
Happy 60th birthday, Denise.
Have a lovely day.
Happy birthday, Denise. Hope you have a fab day. Sorry we're not going to be there this weekend. Love ya.
Happy birthday, Denise. Miss you loads. Hope you have a good day. Hope to see you soon when this crap is over.
See you later. Enjoy. Bye.
Hello, hello, it's me on the show. Hello, 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 where's the music gone, you know? Hello, hello, hurry up, you man.
Hey, I'm really sorry. But the bloody CD won't play.
I was working in the
lab. Wait one night when the Nazi heard a eerie sight. I saw the match. I did the monster mash. We'll send you a different version of that. Okay, so anyway. Happy 60th, Denise. Have a good one.
Happy birthday, Dee Dee. Love you.
Hi, Dee Dee. Happy 60th birthday. Love and miss your loads. All of you, actually. Hope to see you very soon. Have a great day, love. Love you.
Hi, Denise. Ken, yeah. Sorry that... happy birthday and sorry that we can't all be together. But never mind. Later on in the year, we can all get together and have a good time. So, once again, happy birthday from Ken and Annie McPhee.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey, Dee Dee. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Seamus in a lockdown. You don't look 60 at all.
No.
I watch you go past the window every day. You're looking hot.
We're going to have a shot for you now.
Yeah, shame you couldn't be here with us. So we've got Mexican theme tonight. Tequila. Pour yourself one if you've got time.
Birthday shot for you.
Yes. We'll have a celebration when we see you next. Turkey and tinsel, probably. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Oh, my God. Oh.
Mm. Oh. Oh. Pembroke lappers. Just a little song for you now.
Can we say happy birthday together?
No. Because Daddy won't let me go in the first place.
Go, shawty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip on time like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mommy, I got the eggs, and you're gonna take my drugs. I'm gonna have sex, I ain't gonna make a love. So come give me a hug, and give me a beat in the rug. You find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mommy, I got the eggs, and you're gonna take my drugs. I'm gonna have sex, I ain't gonna make a love. So come give me a hug.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy
birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy
birthday!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
That's it, babe. That's your message all done. Hope you enjoyed them. Hope they made you laugh. Hope they made you cry. But now, at no great expense to myself, here's one of your favourite singers to sing you out. Love ya.
On a cold and rainy morning, almost 7 years ago, I wake Ma and Papa, so that they should know. I told them I was leaving. I could see it in their eyes. Da-da-da, da-da-da-da, da-da-da.